there are some preventative measures you can take, is that correct, with besides the vaccine?
Well, yes, and of course, as protected sex would be ideal to prevent. Now, those barrier methods, pretty much condom is the only one of those that could really prevent for the HPV vaccine to be obtained, to be for the HPV to be transmitted.
Right.
But it's not an absolute way to prevent it. You know, the thing is that really we don't have, except for the vaccine, and like I said earlier, the vaccine is for those people who never had been exposed to the HPV virus. And also the vaccine, even the best vaccine in the market has a quadrivalent, meaning four strains of HPV that are given in the vaccine. So we don't have a way to prevent for the other different type of strains that are out there.
So just to clarify, if you already been diagnosed with HPV, you do not get the HPV vaccine.
The studies that were designed when the vaccine was made, it was in a population less than 26 years of age, and the idea was to prevent for you to get the vaccine. Now, whether or not if you have HPV, you would like to get the vaccine is a questionable thing, mm-hmm. because at this moment, it would not improve your immune system.
Right.
So there is not really a recommendation. Now, there's not a contraindication, but there's not a recommendation for you to get the vaccine.